Sagan picks the puck free. Out to Benn! Scores! The captain kind of set his own agenda here this afternoon.
Oh, did he ever. And the Stars deserved it here in overtime. Steven John moves it up. Tyler Sagan, what a great effort to pull this puck out of the corner. Stays on it, hesitate, get it to Jamie Benn, and Benn just blows it by Carter Hutton. Nice job by Jamie Benn, though, also buying a little bit of time so he doesn't slide past that high slot area. And then he snaps the stick for good measure. It's been a while for Jamie, but it was a big one.
That was quite a vertical from Tyler Sagan in front to set a screen. And the captain going all bow. What a ripper. He bookends all those overtime losses. The winner in St. Louis, the winner here in Big D.